Here, Axio. Over here, Axio. We found Archbishop Salviati. He's barricaded himself inside that villa. Take some of my men. Use them to clear the fields. Then find a way over the wall so you can open the gates.
Ah. Command over my own army. A nice change of pace from the usual sneaking and stabbing. I like it.
Hey, where to?
Fresh caught leeches. Who requires leave?
What has this odd feeling about that man?
These walls have stood for 100 years.
One and
stand for 100 more. Stop wasting the lives of your men! But then in here! All that awaits you here is death! Turn back!
How about me? Well fight fast! This trash is dealt with!
Wait. Andiamo. Sit tight. Let's go.
You there, stop. I want to talk to you.
There's so many killers here.
Hey, Mr. Raju, where do you think you're going?
Ah. enough of you left to marry.
Dio mio! You expect me to follow?
Men, prepare yourselves! The assassin has arrived!
I need to find a way to open the gates.
You to stay away, assassin. You should have listened. You're finished, assassin. You hear me?
Maybe you're
finished.
You Templars, always singing the same song.
Do you think a few mercenary will scare me?
They should.
Shall I send your remains to that ubriacone, Mario? What's the point? There won't be anything left of you to recognize.
It's quite a plan you have. Spouting nonsense while you send these other men to die.
I am a reasonable man. What say you to do? Turn back now and I'll call off my men.
Sorry, friend. You are on my list. Your fate is sealed.
Tear him limb from limb! Let us paint the walls with his blood!
There's no way to treat the gate. Where is Jacopo?
He knows you come for him. Emerging only in darkness to meet with the others.
That answers when. Now tell me where. La fede dovrebbe dare conforto. Non pena. Requiescat in pace.
To die cleanly now, they know.
The last
Please don't kill me, Signore. I give you
all I don't care who you are or where you came from. Act like this, I'll put you in the ground.
Hey, calm down.
Scusi, signore. Sono belle, quante sono? No, troppo.
I only aim to heal. I have done what I can. Try not to reopen the wound.
Stay my blade long enough to follow him. He'll lead me to his Templar brothers. I'll have more names for my list. What's going on here? Are they late? They haven't seen me, this much I know.
Dio vi benedica.
Laggiù! Merda! You won't escape!
should leave. Now, fast.
What are you and the others planning, Jacopo?
You are not Eccolo!
Get in!
Your letter mentioned Venezia. Are there Templars there as well?
Well, I'll be.
Your letter mentioned Venezia. Are there Templars there as well? How many men are responsible for my father's death?
me? Do you see what's going on?
Not yet.
But you will.
I'm sorry, Maestro. I did all I could, but the assassin proved too strong.
Clearly. As the others would be here with you. To say nothing of the fact that Firenze remains in Medici hands.
It's Francesco's fault. His impatience made him reckless. I tried to be the voice of reason.
More like the voice of cowardice.
You're one to talk, Signor Barbarigo. Had you sent us quality weapons instead of this garbage you Venetians call armament.
Enough! We put our faith in your family, and you repay us with inaction and incompetence? Then when asked to account for your failures, you make excuses and insult us? How do you expect me to respond?
I don't know.
It's all right. I do.
No. Please. No, don't.
Please don't what?
I can fix this. Spare me.
No. What a mess.
So sorry to have claimed your prize, assassin. Did you honestly think I wouldn't expect you to follow? That I didn't plan for it? We've been at this a lot longer than you. Kill him.
I know you're only doing as you're told. So if you release me, I will spare your lives.
Ha! Listen to this! Ah!
No! Oh, no! You're not there!
Vai, amico. Libero da fardelli e paure. Requiesca di pace.
Those quick feet will be the first of many things we remove!
Break something, the idiot. Ride bene chi ride ultimo.
The Pazzi are dead. Every one of them.
I must admit, I've never before believed I could desire the death of others so badly.
Nor I.
Ezio, thank you for the role you've played in keeping this dream of mine alive a little longer.
L'onore è mio, signore.
What will you do now, figliolo?
There are still others I must hunt, signore. They're already digging their claws into the heart of Venezia.
No. La bella Venezia. Then that is where your journey must take you, Ezio. Before you leave us, I have something for you. A gift.
This cape identifies you as a friend of the Medici. As long as you wear it, the city guards will be more tolerant of your actions. But be warned, it will not grant you immunity from the law.
Che la fortuna favorisca la tua lama.
I don't know what came over me.
air for all.
Sorry, sir. I'll get out of your way.
Lost his mind?
Isn't that dangerous?
I'm sure I have just what... That should do, I hope. And please, come back often.
Leonardo! Leonardo!
Mi dispiace, messer, but he is gone. Maestro Leonardo was commissioned by a Venetian noble to paint some portraits. He paid for the maestro to move his entire workshop to Venezia. It's quite an opportunity.
Grazie mille, friend.
Great metal work here. Has anyone seen my assistant? He was right here.
Buongiorno. Salute, Ser Ezio. Shall we take a look at the list? Buon viaggio!
just last month of his country, but... I understand. Another time. But you'll be back, signore. Until then,
come, people. I have scores of new work from exciting young artists.
Leonardo!
Ezio? What luck! I have run into a bit of trouble.
Let me see if I can help.
I know how to fix it, but lack the means to do so. If you could just lift the wagon.
What is this thing?
Eh?
It looks like a giant bat.
Oh, nothing. Just an idea I've been working on. I could not leave it behind.
What is it for?
Well, I shouldn't really talk about it. Beh, al diavolo. I can't hold it in anymore. Ezio, I think I figured out how to make a man fly.
Come on, I'll drive.
But I haven't even told you where I'm going. Venezia, such a beautiful city. So many sources of inspiration. Ponte di Rialto, Piazza San Marco, l'Arsenale. What's wrong?
We're not alone.
What's happening? Who are they?
Rodrigo Borgia's men.
Why? What do they want with us?
think they want us dead.
Leonardo, hide! They're trying to climb on board! Knock them off! Ezio, someone's on top! Do sharp turns to make the carriage roll! Ezio, watch out behind you! Do something!
They're here for me, not you. I'll catch up with you later.
Eccolo! Get him!
Blind! Out of the best! Blind, guys!
Just hold your
car! The entire adventure!
Swinging target for the stones of little boy.
That's Aura. It. You can leave it open.
Survive this encounter. Do try, yes? Die!
Ragaz, remember your training!
Of little boy.